Señora Grey, voy a llevarte de fin de semana.
No puedo creerme que esta sea mi vida. Que esté viviendo contigo.
Insiste usted en desafiarme, señora Grey. ¿Por qué me desafías?
Porque puedo.
El 9 de febrero, no te pierdas el capítulo final.
Christian.
Del fenómeno mundial.
Deja de hablarle a mi marido como si yo no estuviera aquí.
Ana.
Puedes llamarme señora Grey.
50 sombras liberadas.
Tengo que portarme mal más a menudo.
Compra ya tus entradas.
Pick you up at 5.
I might not be done by then.
You insist on defying me, Mrs. Gray. What should I do about that?
Learn to live with it. Oh my God.
I bought it for us.
Christian.
This is the architect.
I'm going to build you a fabulous house.
Please stop speaking to my husband as if I weren't here.
Anna.
You may call me Mrs. Gray.
Don't ask me.
Look out your window.
What you know is true.
I'm taking you away for the weekend.
You own this?
We own this.
Oh, I love your precious heart.
I just can't believe this was my life, that I get to live with you.
It meant nothing to me before you.
How the hell are you, Anna?
Jack, what do you want?
We're being followed. So you want to play?
Yes, sir.
Richard.
And they could never
I made a vow to love you faithfully, forsaking all others, to comfort you in times of need, and to keep you safe for as long as we both shall live.
It seems you're pregnant, Mrs. Gray.
Rated R.